Hey guys, it's me. I'm alive. I'm back. Sort of. I'm very sorry that I haven't recorded a video in such a long time. I have been going through a lot of stuff and moving states and dyeing my hair pink. but yeah, things have settled down a little bit now. I did a dog grooming course and so I've set up a little home business where I groom dogs. Yes, I have a home business and I groom dogs. And I also have... Momo! Kill? This is Momo. And she is a Devon Rex kitty.
Hi! Say hi, YouTube.
Say hi, YouTube. She is a Devon Rex, so she's semi-hairless. She's got like this wool coat. Ow! She's evil. And but she has like a bald head and a bald belly. And she's super cute.
Momo, come here.
Yes, her name's Momo, which means peach owl in Japanese. Show everyone your pretty eyes. And she's feral. She's not. She's very sweet. She sleeps on me and is so cute. Aren't you Momo? Yes, you are. Today, to celebrate me being back on YouTube, I am going to do a Lana Del Rey makeup tutorial because I know you all request them all the time and I just wanted to say thank you for supporting me and all that stuff. Yes. She's just worn in the lyric video for her upcoming single Honeymoon, which is the title track for her new album. So yeah, it's a kind of 90s glam look situation. So I'll see how I go. Using a new camera that I got, so I'm still figuring out the lighting and I'm also just sitting in my mum's bed, so please forgive any boringness of this video. I'm going to use this new BB cream that I got from NYX in nude with my Real Techniques brushy brush. I really like this BB cream though. It's nice. Okay, and now I'm going to use their little concealery creasy brushy thing. These are not the technical names for these brushes. And I've got my Bare Minerals correcting concealer in the colour Light. And I'm going to go underneath my eyeball. I've set up my business and I've been quite busy with it so far, so that's good. Had a few cute dogs and a few bitey dogs, but yeah, my training went for 2 months, so that was quite intensive, but I have been really enjoying it. I just got this yesterday. It's a contour palette from Skin by Dimitri James, and yes, I got it off the shopping channel because you guys know that I love home shopping. I can't help it. But I'm going to take a bit of the dark bit. And this is only like the second time I've used this, so. Okay, so that's quite dramatic. Let me get a little bit of my new Too Faced bronzer in the leopard pink one, which is so cute. I just got it. I love it. Nope. I don't know, I'm just putting it all around. I'm just looking a bit pale in the camera. And my hair's crazy. Just blend that in a little bit. And with the contour palette, I'm going to use the other side and I'm going to do a little bit of highlighting. Lana's got a very pronounced tip of her nose, so put a spot on there. Now, the video for this is like extremely grainy and like the colours all weird, so you can't exactly see exactly what she's got on her eyes, so I'm just making it up. Urban Decay eyelid potion primer thing. And I've never done this makeup look before, so you guys are doing it with me. But I did get another thing by Skin, and it's this, you know, lip colours and stuff. But yeah, it was discounted. So I got it, but I'm going to use it because why not? Why not? It's fun. It's makeup. Let's do it. Oh, I've lost all my brushes. Okay. I'm going to use the little baby brush. And I'm going to use this first colour, which is a shimmery light shade. I'm going to put that all over the lid. I've decided to do a little bit of makeup work as well, possibly. I have done a few photo shoots and stuff doing makeup for people, but I'm thinking about putting myself out there a little bit more with it and doing that as well. And then there's this really dark, I don't know if you can see it, mauve colour, because I'm seeing a lot of mauve tones, so I'm going to use that. And I'm going to put that in the crease. So this colour is looking a bit weird, so I'm going to change it. Too Faced Weird Palette, and this colour is Mulberry. I'm going to use a little bit of that. And I'm just working that into the crease and the outer corner. I don't wear purple much, but I guess I've got green eyes, I probably should wear it a bit more. And then I'm going to go back in with some black colour I used. And I'm just using the same brush because I left some of my brushes downstairs. Okay, so that's it so far. This light just washes everything out, so I hope you can see it. I'm going to take a little bit of the Mulberry again. Oh, can't see it, that one. And I'm going to go underneath my eye with it. Yeah, this Mulberry shade seems to be. Do I look like I've been punched in the eye? Probably. With my Rimmel Exaggerate eyeliner. Black MAC whole liner, and I'm just gonna go right a little bit below the waterline. My brows in a kind of dark pencil, brows pretty dark. This is a cute little one I got from a Japanese cosmetic shop. Let's comb those through with some brow gel. Momo, are you helping? No, sleeping. Now I am going to apply some false eyelashes. Got some eyelashes from Daiso, which is a Japanese supermarket thing here. These are a pair. They're cheap, you know, but cool. They also had some lash glue there, which I bought, which is cheap, but it seems to work pretty well. Her lashes go right to the edge and they kind of stick over a little bit often. I guess it makes your eyes look a bit bigger. It's pretty exciting. Most importantly, the lips. Just gonna pop a bit of my. I should have done this before, but it's a little bit of lip plumping. Lip mask by Skin, which is really good. Just saying. I don't know if I've just been sold to really well, but I really like it. Lipstick / lip liner from Skin. It's got a lip liner at one end and the lipstick at the other end, and it's this kind of berry color. And her lips are really doll-like, like bow, like a more pronounced at the top, like a little more like a baby's lip. So they're kind of. I'll try and attempt to do it. So, more volume right at the top. And there. So I'm just overlining a little bit. The bottom. Use this NARS lipstick, which I've had for ages and ages and ages, but it's this movie color called Roman Holiday. I don't even know if they still make it, but lots of brands have a similar color. The Lashgasm by Too Faced, and I'm just gonna work that into my natural lashes and blend it into the false ones. Bottom lashes. Pop a little bit of white eyeliner. This is a cheap, crappy one. I should have done this before, but I'm going to do it now. On the waterline. If you heat them up, they go a bit softer. And then they're easier to apply. It's not looking quite dark enough, the lipstick, so I found this really old purple. It looks really dark, but it's mum's, so I'm just gonna... I think that looks a bit... I'll take some footage now of it so you can see the colours properly, because this video might wash them out a little bit. But yes, I hope you enjoyed it. So really mauve eyes, mauve lips, and big lashes. I don't know where you'd wear this look, but it's fun. So it's nice to be back, guys, and thank you all for sticking around, and I will talk to you very soon. Okay, bye.
That it's not fashionable to love me, but you don't come, 'cause truly there's nobody for you but me. That it's not fashionable to love me, but you don't.